Hey friends, welcome to Life of Bly. I want to show you around this magical experience of a weekend called Mothership out in Desert Hot Springs.
Hey guys, I'm Laura. I'm the creator of Mothership, a feminist festival that happens in Desert Hot Springs, and this is the first annual event.
I wasn't ready for that.
Can you just get a boob shot?
Don't try to ride with boots on, kids. It's hard. Also, don't try to ride backwards. It's also hard.
Okay, things are fine.
I need a photo. Oh, that's cool. We're just selfieing on selfies in this. Where are we?
Where are we?
Desert Hot My Springs.
Starts to worry, slightly sneak, set it off, all paranoia.
Yeah, I keep it raw to the soul, baby. So raw to the soul, I'm very well, yet very ill.
How's everyone feeling this morning?
So good. So...
Rough as toast.
Rough as toast. Must be a British thing.
You used to make me wanna off myself, but I'm already dead. I'm already dead. Yeah. You got no earthly left. I'm already dead. I'm already.
All your energy goes to your hands and your feet and your body. And for me, my hands just like completely cramped up like this and were like moving, and I tried to move my fingers and I couldn't. They were just like numb from here down.
So no highs, and I never want.
amazing and the idea that this is an event that I wanted to attend in my dreams, and I made it, and it's happening, and it's amazing, and I'm really touched.
Yeah! Yeah.